Hey, it's Brennan from acetennisonline.com. In this video, I'm going to show you a simple tip to win more points and how high you should be aiming over the net. So we have Stanford here in the black and TCU, it's actually Cameron Norrie over there before he started playing professional tennis. So let's take a look at a few shots and then we'll break it down. All right, excellent example here. So basically what I want you to think is, what is your mindset in the shot? If you're hitting a more defensive or neutral shot, your goal should be to try and prolong, prolong the point. If you're on offense, now you're trying to shorten the point. So if you're trying to shorten the point, you're trying to hit lower over the net. If you're prolonging it, you want to aim higher over the net. So let's take a look at exactly what the Stanford player did here in the rally to try and either shorten or prolong it. So you can see after the return, on this shot, he was moving back. He was off balance. So his mindset was to try and prolong the point, and he did that by hitting higher over the net. And if we use that net as a measuring stick, you can see that if the net is roughly 3 feet high, he's hitting it about probably a good 4 feet above the net. And what that does is it gives his shot more depth. If he's hitting that ball deep, not only are you prolonging the point, but you're also pushing your opponent back, preventing them from going on offense. Now the next shot, Next shot, same thing. He was more neutral. So this is a more neutral shot right here because that ball's a little lower. And his goal, once again, is to try and prolong that point. So that's what he does. Hits that ball nice and high, hits it nice and deep. And now he is trying to go on offense. And once he's trying to go on offense, now he's going to start aiming lower over the net. By the way, I've met this player down here. His name is Tom. He's about 6'6". A massive hitter. So I would highly recommend that you don't copy where he's trying to be offensive from. He's several feet behind the baseline, but he can certainly get away with it. So now he's trying to be offensive. He's hitting that ball just a few inches above the net. Obviously a much more powerful shot there, much more aggressive shot. Same thing on his second shot when he's putting that ball away. He's aiming lower over the net because he's trying to shorten that. Now, if you use those tips, you're going to play much smarter tennis. So if you're on defense or neutral, prolong the point by hitting higher over the net. If you're on offense, shorten the point by hitting a little bit lower over that net. So follow those tips. You're going to play much smarter tennis and win more matches. Hit like and subscribe if you gained value and if you want to level up your game even further. Now, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.